Three Class A-AA wrestlers will vie for individual state titles Saturday at the TSSAA State Wrestling Championships. Nolensville's Wes Miller is one of those. The senior 220-pounder pinned William Douglas of Union County in just 33 seconds and then pinned Cheatham County's Jay Shires in 52 seconds in his first two matches Friday. Miller, who was runner-up last year at 220, claimed a 3-2 decision over Gibbs returning medalist Joel Griffin to reach the final for a second year in a row. He will take on Ethan Rainey at White House Saturday for the title. Fairview has two state finalists, including defending 285-pound champion Jackson Clevenger. The senior big man avenged one of his two losses this season by pinning Whitwell's James Hedrick in the third round of his semifinal. Look at Clevenger work here. The stoppage came at the five-minute mark. Whitwell had claimed a decision win in early January. Clevenger will face another familiar foe in Hickson's McCurdy in the finals. Clevenger beat Justin Kinder of Alcoa in the quarterfinals with another third-round pin. Another Clevenger, Jackson's freshman brother Jacob, ran into two-time champion Trent Knight at Greenville in the 182-pound semifinals. Jacob is still guaranteed a medal in his state debut. Knight stopped Jacob by fall early in the second round. The Yellow Jackets' other returning finalist, sophomore Riley Bennett, clinched a dramatic overtime win in his semifinal against Pigeon Forge's Garrett Foreman. Check out the close here. Foreman nearly gets the takedown, but Bennett flips the tables and records a pin with just 2 seconds left in overtime. Bennett advanced to face Harpeth's Dylan Becker for the title. Nolensville had two other wrestlers fall in the semifinals, including 106-pound sophomore Riley Lippincott. The Knights have two others still alive, while Fairview has three more in medal contention as well.